This is how you remove the intake vent off of an LR3. Grab from here and pull out. Do not pull from there. To put it back in, there's tabs here that need to go there, and then just snap it back on. Mine's a little old, so, and it's been out a couple times, so it's a little bit easier. Yours may be a little bit difficult to pull out, but that's all it is. Have a great day.